Trumpers, i.e. Republicans and Christians, take positively as an insult. They're all about negativity. They cannot understand that their comments are all negative and hateful, is why they're getting muted, banned, and blocked on Twitter. Liberals are all about positivity. For example, I wrote a positive note to Bernie Sanders, which was then followed by Trumper hate. I don't go to their accounts and say negative, nasty things. I promote positivity and they can't stand it because they're so blinded by hate. They confuse the difference between opinion and hate speech and hate comments. This blog is my opinion. I'm not going to their accounts and saying nasty things to them. They need to stick to their blogs if they want to give their hateful opinions. Everyone is done with their hate and nastiness. Even social media is starting to ban them. They are in an uproar. They cannot understand that they are all negative and hateful, which liberals are all positivity and love. Oh, and yeah, let's get Bernie Sanders elected for 2020. Let's bring some love back into the White House and get the white supremacists out. Thanks, y'all.